Starting pairing.
After the device powered on, scan the QR code on the device or on the monitor.
Successfully. Pairing success.